is too low. Hi guys, what's up? I haven't gone live in a hot minute, so I thought I would go live because last night I was trying to write and I came up with like two versions of the same song, kind of. I was writing about a specific thing and I kind of like wrote two different takes on it. So I thought I would play them. And yeah, they're like not that good. But I just thought I would share the process because usually I will write a lot of pretty not great songs until I get to one that's like really good. And this one, these two feel like they're on the road to being the good one, but they're not quite there yet. I need to like try a couple more times and then I'll get there. But yeah, this is the first one. I have nothing to say to you. And he hung up the phone. Does it make me an optimist or just stupid for trying at all? Driving 60 through Wynwood, and you're high as a kite. Plus you talk with your hands a lot, and you almost ran through the light. I was holding out for you every time you let me down. Picked me up in your Volvo. We just sat on my street. Couldn't get all the words out, so you started yelling at me. Broke my heart in the hallway as my teacher walked by. Went to the stairwell to call my mom. Can you pick me up before I die? I was holding out for you every time you let me down. Too high in your mom's office, walking the streets like nobody would notice. A fight in the pharmacy, buying us condoms. Someone you knew at the register saw us. I was a child and you were just damaged. Brought me along just to say that you managed to love a nice girl, not end up like your parents. But really, we all mirror them in the end. It's funny. If it's not, then I'll start crying. Okay, that was the first one. So if you're new, if you just joined, last night I was trying to write I was trying to write about a certain specific situation, aka my high school boyfriend, and I wrote that song, and then I was like, I don't know if I like it very much, so I started writing another one, and this is the other one that I wrote. They're about the same thing. They're in the same key, but... I hate you all the time. I don't care if you're happy. You fucked me up for life. You don't get to be happy. I sit with it most days, while you probably don't think about me. Sometimes I search your name. That's not very therapy. See me like you never did. I want you to call and say, I'm sorry, kid. I take it all back and it wasn't your fault. You did the best you could and that was enough. I need to hear it. I need to know why it happened, so I can let go. Driving 60 through Wynwood, you were high as a kite. I was scared for my life, but I loved you. I want you to see me like you never did. I want you to call and say, I'm sorry. Take it all back and it wasn't your fault. You did the best you could and that was enough. I need to hear it. I need to know why it happened so I can let go. That's all I have so far. I don't know. Kind of fun, kind of sad, mostly sad. Then I also, so I've been listening to the 1975 record a lot because it's incredible. And I made this thing on Logic the other day that, like, I was just inspired by that record. Mm-hmm. And I'll play you the intro. I'll play you the intro. It's off my computer, so the sound quality might be horrible, but we'll see. Tell me if you can hear this.
ist nicht so cool. That's all I have of it. I mean, I wrote like a verse and stuff, but it's bad. Anyway, just thought I would share that because I liked it. I don't know. You could call me a producer. Yeah. Maybe I'll play you another song. I don't have the lyrics to this one on my computer, so this might be straighten your tie. Yep, okay. I'm gonna forget the words to this. Straighten your tie. We're not alone. I'll tell a lie just to bring you home. Together, you're not that good. I'll tell a lie, but it's understood. I guess it's all about timing. I guess it's all about the things you want but never get. I guess it's all about trying to love someone you've never met. Do I know the second verse? I don't know the second verse. Guess that's all you're gonna get. Let's see. My guitar is in a lower, I tuned this down, so it's not in a regular thing. I'm just gonna, maybe we'll do like one or two Broadway songs and then I'm gonna go, because I really just wanted to play those two songs and I did that, so. Okay. Do I want to sing Broadway? Because I don't know if my voice can do that right now. Mm-hmm. Okay, never mind. I'm not going to sing Broadway. I'm just going to leave. This was fun, I guess. hope you liked the songs. Okay. Bye.